Hello YouTube, this is Colonel Cappy, and I'm bringing you another video of First Strike Final Hour. Today we are playing as Western Europe, as there's been war going on in Europe for centuries, and I figure it's time to play as Europe and see if we can dominate the world. Let's get into it. As weird combination, United States, China, and Western Europe. Okay. So. Already? Okay, so far, no one's attacking us, we're good. We'll wait, because, we'll do it now. Countries are already not stabilized. So we are already almost taking over all of Europe. Research. We'll create a few, we're going to try to take out, Israel, because they're right there, and they could easily attack us anytime. We don't want that. Thank you. Finally. We need that defense program. But it's alright. We're doing good. We have taken over Europe. So now it is time for us to expand even more power than we already have. We are already in the United States. As far that I know, or North Korea got in. Okay. Finally, anti-defense. We can get that finally. Finally. Wait, wait, they're still alive? Brazil is the main power at this point. Okay, the world is lining up, finally. Finally, the world is stabilizing. Because, honestly, the world was looking like crap. I wonder what it looks like in the Middle East, and we just lost a city, or a country, I should say. Thank you. South America and take over their continent. Or, not South America, South Africa, my bad. So that's the only way we will be able to get anything. Okay, no more research, we are good. We just need to keep pushing our effort because I know we are going to lose those countries. That is probably a for sure thing. We'll just keep advancing into Africa. So, keep building, keep building. North Korea was destroyed. Wow. Okay. Now just keep moving down south. Seen what this bomb does. Oh, I was tripping. Okay. Now we've taken over a lot of Africa. Look at that. We have a lot of land. Take them out. Brazil's not doing good, China's not doing good, Australia, I really messed them over. South Africa was destroyed. Okay, we are getting into almost the final stages of this giant war. So the only thing we can do is just keep our allies very close to us before they do betray us. Actually, what country is that? This one? Oh, it is. So, everything is locked and loaded. Okay, so keep expanding. See, no one is expecting us to take on the United States or anyone. So right now we are just going to keep on bombarding Australia. Took out a lot of Australia. So, Africa, we've conquered all of Africa. We conquered all of Europe. It looks like crap right now. No offense, those.